If you guys are getting the upgraded controller, the BAC 4000 or 8000, you can actually get the heat sink with it. Acts as a shield, actually makes the flow of air get pushed down to where your motor is to keep your motor nice and cool. Highly recommend getting a heat sink. You can paint it whatever color you want to match the style of your bike. I think it's a good investment. It's my recommendation. Thanks for watching.